Hey guys, Callie Stormdoll here, and today I'm here to review the Mystic Gohan Dragon Stars figure. I believe he's from a few years ago. I think on the back it said he was 2018, yes. So these are the other figures you can get in the line. And I did order him from Amazon.com. On Amazon.com, right now, if you guys are interested, he's going for $8. If you guys are interested in getting any of the Dragon Star figures right now, if you guys go to Amazon, you will see that some of them are going for as cheap as $8. And as you can see behind him, I have the Bulma action figure. Just because I felt like I wanted her. I'm not sure if Dragon Stars are, if they're going to do a Bulma figure. So that's why I just wanted to get one. Because I don't want to wait, you know. And then I don't know how long that wait is going to be. We have him out of his packaging. And straight out of the packaging, you can see that Gohan... This is Mystic Gohan. Gohan comes with two interchangeable hands. And it looks like both of those hands are gripping hands because he comes with fisted hands. And he comes with a leg. Now on the back of the box, it says that leg is for Super Saiyan Kale. Or Kale. Okay. Random leg piece, as you can see. If you guys want to build and collect him... He seems like he's a pretty tough character. Clearing up, okay. Here are the two hands out of the packaging. As you can see, both of those were gripping hands. All right, guys, and now I have Gohan out of the packaging, and he has a lot of articulation. He can move his head down, up, side to side. He is on a ball joint, but he also has a separate neck peg. He can move at the shoulders. He has the double bend elbow. He can twist and bend at the wrist. He has a twist and a crunch. Nice. His legs kick this far forward, this far back, and he can do the splits this far. He has the, is it a single bend? I think that's a single bend in the knee. I don't know. It's a pretty big bend. Is it single or is it double? I don't know, it's a pretty big bend. And he also has foot articulation. It's also on a ball peg, but no twist. So Gohan comes with lots of articulation, as you guys can see. And I'm actually happy to add him to my collection because I didn't have any Gohan figures. And now I do. I wish they came with like blast effects or something like that. So this is the 360 look at Gohan. If you guys are interested, he's currently at Amazon for $8.99. If you guys want to stick around, I will be doing a review of Bulma as well. I want to thank you guys for watching. If you're new to my channel, simply subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!
With the